Shut up and just fucking do it. This might seem like a lot, like part 12, but trust me, this is slightly different. Because this time, this is slightly different because this time I am not going to do the same mistake I did last time. Come on! I have to fucking wait for the bar to... Yeah, I have to fucking wait for the bar to be full. It's a good thing, because if I... You could just do it right away, it would be too fucking easy. It might seem challenging, it might sound challenging, it might smell challenging, and that's because it is. So what was the point of that? Just as always, the coin is fucking useless! But apparently many Grunts fans likes to get the point. There's one thing I don't understand. Why do people want to get perfect score? I mean, what's the point of that? But then the bars for getting a perfect score, I'll tell you, absolutely fucking nothing. That's what. Yes, it is. Yes! I knew I'd get the fucker. If I go for it now, I will crush. Almost dead. That's a good thing. Because I want that motherfucker dead. Who says I need those boxing gloves? Level is almost over. There isn't a lot left now. I am going to finish this level today because I have to get it out of my mind. I know not many people watch this those videos, but I have to deal with it. Oh, fuck. What? Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? This is a long path. I have to read two over again. So I'm going to spin. Well, it's time to return to the other crops. What did I cut out exactly? Well, I only cut out the part where the rock grunt beats the living shit out of the other grunt. That's basically what I cut out. Hey, go there, you little fuck nugget! Shit, those grunts are so... What's the word? Damn! Only the world's so goddamn dumb. Unfortunately, I will be into the continents later in the level. There is no other way. So I have to get rid of the rocker as well. Yeah, it sucks, but sometimes you have to do things that fucking suck! Don't get me wrong, this level doesn't suck. In fact, it's a great fucking level. Am I contradicting myself? Yes! Yes! I am contradicting myself! I said it fucking sucks, and then I said, don't get me wrong, it doesn't suck, but... I'm an idiot. Yes, I am. The bear be a Sepp Cola under one of those things. I think I have to get all of the grunts over there before going on. Oh shit! Oh well, looks like I have to be cracking again! So... that black switch is the one I'm supposed to avoid. Just a useless fucking coin. They're everywhere. I hate those goddamn coins! I hate it with a fucking passion. Okay. What? None of those crystals have Sepp Cola hidden under them. You gotta be shitting me. Now I have to figure out which one is the right switch. Only one of those switches is the right one. So which one is it? Well, I didn't even have to guess. Found the right switch right away. I found the right switch right away. Ooh. That's two right... three... right, four right, five right, whatever. Right there. But deadly. Yeah, I think the ground should say, "Oh, boxing gloves, sweet, but deadly." That would be fucking awesome. One of those gonna have a sap, gonna have some sap cola. What? Are you kidding me? Just coins? Are you fucking insane? How come none of those fucking crystals have a sap cola? It really sucks when I really need it. So what the fuck? I'm sorry, you have to do better than that, sucker. Okay, only one left. Okay, it's time to save. Normally I would end the part right here, but I'm not going to end it right here. I will save, however. I'm not going to end this fucking part until I have beaten the level. There isn't a lot left of the level. I need more balls. That didn't sound right at all. This level has gone on for very long, so I should probably end the part right. Yeah, I should end this part right here, but I won't. Do you know why? Because I'm more desperate than ever to beat this fucking level. So I will. I'm going to beat the level no matter how it takes. No matter what it takes, I will beat this level. So I have to get it out of my fucking mind. At this point, I'm not surprised that there isn't any Coca-Cola. Looks like I don't need any tool at all for the rest of the level. Fortunately, I didn't do much, so I'm going to repeat. So I don't need all three of them. Two will do. Yeah. You know what? On second thoughts, I probably need all three of them. I'm almost finished with this level! I'm almost finished! I'm almost finished! I'm almost— oh my god! Okie dokie. final challenge is the easiest challenge. Yeah. Shouldn't the final challenge be, I don't know, more challenging than this? It's too fucking easy. I mean, come on. All you have to do is to get to those switches and that's it. Oh boy, well the good thing is the level is finally over. It took over 5 fucking hours! I don't know how long it took me, but finally I'm beating this level. Oh my god, I have got to do that all over again. You know what that means, don't you? Yeah, I have to cut. You know, I wonder, how the hell did I die? Ashura! Just do what I say and shut the fuck up. I mean seriously, just shut the fuck up. You are doing it, you little fucker! I might as well save here. It is possible! Because you're doing it! Now stop with the whining! I thought he would crash into a pyramid, so that's why I saved. have to keep pushing the button. You know what I need? A turbo controller. Nah, I'm just kidding. Almost. What level should I do next? Can this go any slower than this? Man, this is taking forever. According to this, I hope the number resembles minutes and not seconds. Hell yeah, baby! I beat the level! Finally! I thought I was never going to beat this level. I wanna thank whoever made this and yeah, have a great day, everybody.